After Badhaai Ho, it seems veteran actress Neena Gupta is on a winning streak. She recently won the Best Actress Award at Indian International Film Festival of Boston for The Last Colour. The Last Colour, which deals with taboo surrounding widows in India, is directed by renowned chef Vikas Khanna. Sharing the news among his followers, Vikas took to Instagram and wrote, "Super proud of our big victory at IFFB 2019 Boston. Best feature film, The Last Colour. Best actress, Neena Gupta." The film is now all set for its Chicago premiere on September 20. Neena will be next seen in Panga and Suryavanshi.